just a little clip on doing all-wheel drive on Deer Creek. This is my autodrive course going to base one. On this map, there's two farms. So I've called one base one and one base two. Now we're going to take a little run to base two. to the right is a dead end, straight on is a dead end. That's why I've not done it on Autodrive. I'll just show you the selling point on this map. So you got it wrong. This is not a selling point, this is base 2. We're now going to take a run to the selling point. The only selling point on this map. As you can see, it's still in the making of all-wheel drive. Not done it all yet. Got to name all the fields as well. But as you can see, it all takes time. So far, 2 hours, 6 minutes. Most of it's done. We have got to name all the fields. Hope you enjoyed the little video. If you need any all-wheel drive courses doing, I might even have them. And I can always put them on my Google Drive for you to download. Thanks very much. See you next time. And please subscribe and give me the thumbs up if you like these videos. Thanks very much. Autodrive guy. Ta-da.